back into the Christmas spirit, if that's all right. Christmas is a special time. It's my favorite time of year. I reckon it's that way for a lot of y'all. It was my favorite time when I was a kid. All my family and friends would just come from all over. I got to see and grow closer with so many people that I just didn't get to see nearly often enough. But every year there's this one lady who really shined like a light. She taught me how to live, and she taught me how to love, and I would like to dedicate this to her. Grandma got rid of all her body, walking on the bar on Christmas Eve. You can say there's also sleepy Santa, but that's me, Grandpa. But she's been drinking too much eggnog. Forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. Well, but she found her Christmas morning, just laying at the semen being tagged. She had hoof prints on her forehead, and incriminating claws marks on her back.
To a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves.